So a couple of great ways for students to get started in the cloud are using our Azure for Students offer, which is free cloud credit. And it allows you to go in and build an experiment. Pair that with Microsoft Learn, which is a great way to consume new information, access trainings, all free, and so many that help you really understand what kind of job roles would you want to take as it relates to cloud? What does it look like to be an AI engineer versus a data scientist? A really good thing for students to even focus on and an easy first step is really using Azure Static Web Apps. So what you can do is you can build your own web app and deploy it using Azure. Think about building your resume using Azure Static Web Apps. It's a great way to showcase your technical skills as well as who you are both personally and professionally to your network.